the leaders are under criticism. Leaders feel they are doing great, but their followers feel the leaders are not doing proper leadership. The followers would prefer the replacement of the leaders. Why such a thing has come? It has come because certain scholars have put leadership as a concept in competition with managers as a concept. Leadership has to be a concept in human relations. Management is a concept in business organization. But in their overenthusiasm, certain academicians have given more task-oriented emphasis on leadership and reduced the human relations emphasis. Now the call has come. Leader has to focus on people first. Leadership must have human relations focus and perspective. The suggestions given by the authors in a new Harvard Business Review article are: be personal, be self-aware, be selfless, be compassionate, to give leadership a people-first perspective. Be personal. Think about the reaction of your followers when you announce a decision. Will they resent? Are you pushing the decision with your managerial power as a boss, or are you trying to find the common requirements or the common opinions of your followers and trying to improve that opinion to make a contribution to the objectives of your organization? Will you push a decision on your family members on a continuous basis, or are you going to think of the opinions of your family members? You have to consider the followers of you as a leader as your family members. Be self-aware. Yes, some scholars said lead yourself first. Assess yourself as a leader of yourself. Assess your leadership decision on you as a follower. To increase your self-awareness, practice mindfulness. This is recommended by the others. Be selfless. This is very important. Selflessness is the foundation of good leadership. Leadership is not about you and your prosperity. You have not become a leader to improve yourself further and to increase your prosperity. Generally, any person who is selfish, who focuses on his prosperity, will not be called as their leader by people. He may become a boss, he may become a manager, but an employee will not voluntarily accept him as a leader. Leadership is about people. You are leading their satisfaction and prosperity. Somebody will be called as a leader, accepted a leader voluntarily, when he is able to create satisfaction in others, when he is able to work for the welfare of others, when he is able to work for the prosperity. Be compassionate. And the other said, compassion is the intention to bring happiness to others. A compassionate leader, his whole objective, his whole motto, his aim in life is to bring happiness to others. When a person with that motto becomes a leader of large number of people, there is happiness in big organizations. When the leaders are not compassionate, when the leaders are vindictive, there is resentment and unhappiness in the organization, and the organization is going to suffer if not today, tomorrow. So please take care of these four ideas to become a leader who has human relations first perspective. The reference for the article is, Why Do So Many Managers Forget They Are Human Beings, published in the Harvard Business Review. Thank you. Become better leaders.